morning, Sam, with both of the people.
All right, did you get that? Okay. I'm sorry. So, reserve 30 today. When did you decide you wanted to go over to, and is it a prelim date or another setting?
Another setting, Your Honor. We'd like to go to
2018 at 0 of 30. Mr. Martin, you have a right to a preliminary hearing within 10 court days or 60 calendar days of your arraignment. To give up that right and agree to go over to May 14th with the understanding that your preliminary hearing will go within 30 days of that.
Yes, Your Honor.
Thank you. All right, bond is to stand, and we'll see you back on May 14th.
And, Your Honor, for the record, I am turning over discovery that I have to date in this case, which consists of cell phone records, search warrant return on Mr. Martin's Facebook and Instagram accounts, video, photos, and audio, as well as the search warrant that was written in this case and the related police reports.
Okay, very good. So now, is that all the discovery, or is there still outstanding discovery?
No, there will be additional discovery based on further analysis in this case.
Okay, get that to the defense as soon as you can.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. We'll see you back on May 4th.
Hey, Jonathan, how's it going, man? How do you feel the outwind there? Jonathan, what do you have to say to the people that are worried about you, man? Like your fans. You have anything to say to your fans? You doing okay? You know, I know it's personal, but why did you buy those guns? And, you know, I know you're trying to get through this, but were you really planning on hurting those people in your posts? Any comment at all? All right, hey, best of luck, man. Take care.